Did you know that after dogs and cats, these budgerigars are the world's third most popular pet? Just like me, they come from Australia, but they've made it around the world. Now, in the wild in Australia, these budgerigars are migratory birds, which means that every winter they travel long distances to reach a warmer climate. Any bird that travels long distances can face big challenges because they have to cross state or even international borders. Now, every area that they cross might have different environmental laws or different approaches to conservation. And if just one area along their pathway doesn't protect the environment, then the whole bird species can be in big trouble. That's why it's super important for states and countries to work together to protect migratory birds, like the budgerigar.
World Migratory Bird Day is an annual campaign that started in 2006. This day is all about protecting migratory birds and their habitats. Every year, people worldwide take action and organize public events such as bird festivals and education programs.
If you'd like to learn more about birds, you can check out these budgerigars here at the New York Hall of Science. And whilst you're here, enjoy the short film, Conquest of the Skies, about nature's greatest achievement, the power of flight. You can also learn more about the interaction between the environment and birds in Connected Worlds, our 3D digital exhibit. Celebrate World Migratory Bird Day here at the New York Hall of Science.